There are several reasons why children abandon their homes for street life. For this 10-year-old boy, it was the pain of coming last in class. He just could not take it. From then, he decided to find his way out of home, and opportunity struck when pilgrims from the west arrived in Buama, his home area, as he explains. But that's not all. After a little further pressing, in a whisper he shares with me two other major reasons why he ran away from home. Tulibavu, ate mvunza zetuluma, literally meaning we are poor and our home is infested with jiggers. This was probably one of the most painful experiences I've had with a street child. This is not the first time I have done stories with street children, but this child came off extremely vulnerable to me. While I was here in Kisenyi to do a totally different story, my heart was stolen by this small boy. So I tried to make friends with him. In a little while I would discover that for most times, one can almost get anything from them if they must buy their trust. After all, except for living away from home, they are children and their heart is tender and light. But fast forward, with an exchange of a Rolex and a Fanta soda, I won the heart of this 10-year-old street boy who willingly surrendered his bottle of intoxicant. He gave it like a woman who offered her last coin in the Bible. This, as a matter of fact, was a moving gesture. How many more street children can we woo off the streets if we take a step? The world looks at them as the impossible creatures. In fact, a journalist I was working with confessed that he can never be kind to street children. After all, they pickpocket and snatch phones and cause a lot of pain to innocent citizens. The chairman of Muzana Kisenyi 1, where most of these children live, says he can't do much. Government does not pay them for the work they do. While Mutebi wonders the future of these children, he can't chase them away from Kisenyi.
Sababu za Kampala zonna zirina okusoomozebwa kwa mulundi ogu, bana abaana bano be njagala batuyambeko. Ono omwana kati ka mbabuuzi nti bw'akola nga bw'omulaba, olowooza bw'anaasinga bwana akola mulimu ki?
These children come from every corner of this country.
Nasaneyo!
Ono gwe wavaawa? Masaka.
Now my 10-year-old friend is a self-confessed street child. He tells us to call him that, a street child. Several of these energetic youths living here were once little boys braving the sun during the day and the rains during the night. Some have died while others have survived. As for me, we parted ways with my friend, as I had to report back to office and file these stories. Should I go back and look for him? Where will I find him? How can I be of help? Damalina Bosa, Urban TV, Kisenyi.